All right, we're starting on the JV matches. About one. Take the net, please.
Same as usual?
Thank you.
Oh, come on. on deal too.
Yeah, but I don't remember. I didn't do. I remember.
Like, I was supposed to be like
a private call.
Let's say from June to August.
Right.
No.
Good evening, welcome to Passaic Valley's Griswold Gymnasium for tonight's match between the Hackensack Comets and the Passaic Valley Hornets. This match is being wrestled according to the rules of the NJSIAA. NJSIAA and Passaic Valley High School rules state there will be no tolerance for any statements or actions between players, coaches, and spectators. Words and actions that ridicule or cause embarrassment will not be tolerated. All violators will be subject to ejection and penalties. Today's official is assigned and registered with the NJSIAA. Hackensack is coached by Chris Ferraro, and Passaic Valley is led by head coach Joey Wasson. The match tonight will start with 175-pound weight class and here are the starting lineups. At 175 for the Hackensack, either Matthew Valenzuela or Nick Pena. Against Passaic Valley's Attila Kansay. At 190 for Hackensack, it's the same two wrestlers, either Matthew Valenzuela or Nick Pena, against Passaic Valley's Frankie Martino. It looks like folks 215 heavyweight will be forfeits for Passaic Valley, bringing in Veneziano and heavyweight Jeremy Abreu. Back up top for the lightweights at 106 pounds for Hackensack. Hackensack Michael McKinney against Passaic Valley's Brandon Rosario or Jeremiah Gonzalez. At 113 for Hackensack, Evan McKinney against Passaic Valley's Brandon Rosario or Jeremiah Gonzalez. At 120 pounds for Hackensack, Adrian Elena against Passaic Valley's Connor Kerwin. At 126, Passaic Valley's Andy Mulrooney will make the forfeit. At 132 for Hackensack, Gianluca Mangano against Passaic Valley's Jonathan McGoy. At 138, Passaic Valley's Kaden Matari will make the forfeit. At 144 for Hackensack, either Chase Haynes or Elliot Corpila against Passaic Valley's Dante Benvenuti. At 150, those same comments will be Chase Haynes or Elliot Corpila against Passaic Valley's Will Capizzi or General Diaz. At 157 for Hackensack, Caesar Mushang against Passaic Valley's Will Capizzi or General Diaz. And our last match will be then 165 for Hackensack, Luke Valenzuela against Passaic Valley's Richie Whitewiser or David Figueroa. Good luck to both teams. Now please rise for our national anthem.
Oh. down the traffic, was right next to the demo. But I'll be real forever, I'm living Sinatra. And since I made it here, I can make it anywhere. Get it up here everywhere, I used to cop in Harlem. All of my Dominicano, regular old Broadway. Pull me back to that McDonald's, took me to my stash spot, 560 State Street. Catch me in the kitchen like a Simmons would be patient me. Cruising down H Street, all white legs, this is driving so slow. BK is from Texas, me and my bed can't stop. All my networks, me and my mother.
Thank you.
126, Elena versus Mulrooney.
Come on.
Fila versus Ted Nugent.
Come on, Dante.
Dante, let's go, kid. Here we go, Dante.
Red stick, white green top.
keep coaching, Jim.
This is Mushroom versus Diaz at 157.
Thank you.
down the five?
Yes.
Did they find him?
He's saving the kid. I saw it.
Oh, no.
He
no, you didn't.
We were trying to have a shooter. We were trying to get gas. And all we saw was the car was open. And the dog was moving. But I didn't think he was going to get it. It ran so fast. I didn't know what it was. Yeah.
Jim, Rick.